Okay, beat the pundit time. Let's see how we get on tonight with David, who's in Belsill. How are you, David?
I'm all right, thanks. How are you?
Good, good, good. Have you ever played before?
No, I have not.
You just heard this guy get a zero the other night and thought, I want a bit of that, didn't you?
Well, that, and I'm stuck in traffic, so I thought, what better way to pass my time?
Exactly, that's a better way to pass the time. Bad news for you, though. The donut the other night moves you to bottom of the table.
I'm a bottom, Emma.
You're the strongest pundit because you're holding up the rest. So, had any feedback out and about over the last couple of days?
I took a bit of criticism, but one thing I can do now is handle the criticism.
Where are we talking? Supermarket,
everywhere,
golf course, gym?
Yeah, supermarket. As coffee was shops. Just, I had to shut myself down for a day.
You weren't yourself the other night, was he? He was feeling a bit under the weather.
I was getting absolute, terrible. Yeah. But look, it's all about character. It's all about.
It's how you bounce back from.
Looking forward to
it?
The next one. If I'm on tonight, I'm prepared to take the challenge.
Right, fair enough. Listen, I like your spirit there. We'll see how it goes. David will take on either Mark Wilson or Gordon Dalziel. You're off the hook. It's Mark Wilson. Tonight,
who's that? Who's that? Who's that, David?
You got a team behind you, David.
That's my wee boy, Joshua.
Hiya, Joshua. I hope you help out. I'm sure you'll know all the right answers. Are you going to help out your dad?
I don't know.
We'll wait and see. Did you hear last night? Was it last night? There was eight grandkids in the background.
Eight grandkids.
Was that last night? I'm sure it was eight grandkids, a son-in-law,
the Waltons.
Surely they won.
No, they didn't. Actually, I don't think.
Who beat them?
Was it Marv?
Marv or Sid? That's a bad.
Sid, it was Sid.
Sid?
Mm-hmm.
It's a bad night when Sid beats.
Well, he got the donut last week, remember? Exactly. He's bounced back, so.
Right.
See if you
let's
can
see. Let's see what we've got, David. Come on.
Right, anyway.
Good luck.
Let's put something else in Mark Wilson's ear so that he can't hear us, David. 30 seconds. Answer as many as you can and pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
Okay.
Right, let's go. Your time starts now. What's the aggregate score going into Hearts Victoria Pilsen tonight?
1-0 Pilsen.
Before Alex Valle, who was the last player Celtic signed from Barcelona?
Mark Bartra.
Who Ollie McBurney is currently playing with which club tonight?
Las Palmas.
At Rangers target Nedim Bahrami plays for which team?
Sassuolo.
What nationality is Aberdeen manager Yemi Tillin?
Norwegian.
How many teams are in this year's Champions League?
32.
Yanis Hadji joined Rangers from which club?
Fiorentina.
Okay, let's bring him back. Mark Wilson, can you hear
us?
Yes,
I'm back.
Are you okay? You fit?
I'm fit, aye.
I was laughing at the conversation overheard between you two during the news where, having fat shamed you for years on this show, Gordon Dalziel's now complaining that you're too thin, too skinny. He's apparently.
Did you call me a skinny what?
Can't, I don't want to.
No, don't say it in case
but you're not looking particularly good.
Why am I not looking particularly good?
This guy's grafted all summer, lost weight, climbed Kilimanjaro.
I think that's where the problem is.
He wants to run a marathon and you're giving him stick.
I think that apparently that wee boy just got out of intensive care last week, the one that carried his toilet, because have a look at the way he's lost.
Wee chopper
has just been released from intensive care for him carrying his toilet off, because this guy has faded away.
I'm hungry. Every time you keep mentioning donuts, I can't stop thinking of donuts now.
Need a personal trainer. Look at his arms. Like a pack of Polamints. Look at his statum. How fat they are.
Polamints?
Holes in them?
No, how fat they are.
How fat they are?
His tattoos are fading away.
Anyway, this is just...
By the way, I get four of them, so I'm expecting you to get about six.
This is more bizarre than normal, Mark. 30 seconds and your time starts now. What's the aggregate score going into Hearts Victoria Pilsen tonight?
1-0.
Before Alex Valle, who was the last player Celtic signed from Barcelona?
Crosas.
Ollie McBurney is currently playing with which club playing tonight?
Las Palmas.
Rangers target Nedim Bahrami plays for which club?
Slavia Prague.
What nationality is Aberdeen manager Yemi Tillin?
Swedish.
How many teams are in this year's Champions League?
36.
Yanis Hadji joined Rangers from which club?
Bucharest.
David.
See, I got basically what you got.
David, Joshua, what do you think? You done enough?
I think I might have snuck it, but I'm not sure.
Oh no.
Let's find out.
Don't aggregate, wait when they're confident.
The aggregate score going into Hearts Victoria Pilsen is 1-0. You both got it. David a feel for David here. I think he kind of knew it, and then he just misspoke. He said Mark Bartra. That is a former Barca player, but he never played for Celtic. Did he? So it's Mark Crosas. Oh, Mark Wilson. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. A good shout.
I think that's one of those David that just kind of comes out, doesn't it? Like, I think you kind of meant Crosas, but that doesn't get you any points, sadly.
No. That's
Ollie McBurney, Las Palmas, they play Real Madrid tonight. Mate, where did it all go wrong? Ollie McBurney.
Imagine that.
Mate,
no, I didn't know.
No, I've got that.
Las Palmas is in Gran Canaria. I didn't know that.
See if you were going to just put football to one side and just think, right, hold on a minute, where are they? I'll live there. I'll play my football there.
Constant holiday. Imagine you in Gran Canaria.
I wouldn't play football.
I went football my first ever limited. Boys holiday to Gran Canaria.
Gran Canaria, Puerto Rico or something. Is that in Gran Canaria?
That is, I don't think it was there. But it was interesting.
Lively.
You didn't know that, Ollie McBurney?
No, I didn't. No.
Along with Scott McKenna. Scott McKenna, they both play for Las Palmas. Where have you been?
Nowhere.
Anyway.
But I just don't follow Ollie McBurney, I'm sorry.
That's quite a big deal. But anyway, Rangers target Nadim Barami plays for Sassuolo. David got it.
What? Well, how'd you get that?
He's a Rangers fan. He's desperate for this guy to sign.
Rangers fan.
it's been up there all night.
Has it?
Yeah.
He's the big screen. Hope. Anyway, right, we're level. Jimmy Tolina's Swedish, I'm afraid, David.
Yes. Did you think Norwegian?
I was going to say Norwegian.
You were a senior.
Very unlucky, David.
36 teams, David, in the Champions 36. League. He's pulling away from you.
I think I've just sneaked it. He's given it.
And Yanis Hadji, for the record, joined from Genk, but it wasn't enough. It was a win for Mark Wilson. Hard lines, David.
Peep the horn, David. Peep the horn.
No, I'm stuck in traffic.
Aye, come on, go, he's a big David.
There you go.